5%, just a little bit more arm.
A little bit, yeah.
Just
a little,
about there. Yep. Right. Now I'm just going to do a mag drop check. So we're looking for 7% drop in 2 seconds. So 1 and 2, that's fine.
Yep.
And I'll just restore it back up to 75, just a little squeeze. Close my door. And so now we're just going to wind up the throttle back up to 70%. Check our hydraulics is on, fuel's all good, gauges are all green. Keep it coming, and at 80% you'll feel the
government. Helicopter Hotel Alpha, you're becoming airborne 1 nautical mile east of Strathalbyn Township.
Keep our skids straight. Look at the dispatch, see how the nose has gone up, look at your attitude.
Yeah.
And now we just level it off again, and now pushing left pedal, and we're pushing down, you're pulling up a little bit on the left there, so hold that part. Yeah. And so we've now pedaled ourselves around, we look out, so the nose is flat back on us, and we're climbing up. Now we want to look out and hold that attitude. Alright, so we're keeping our climb power in and the nose has gone down. Let's just bring the nose back up a little bit as you look out front. That's it. Just nice and relaxed. And it's sensitive, isn't it? Very sensitive.
Wow.
That's it. That's fine. Now just look out the front the whole time and keep your hand nicely grounded, right?
Yeah.
Just don't over control it almost, right? So just nice and relaxed and we're still climbing at this point.
Yep.
Okay, now the nose is a bit too low, we've got about 80 knots, so we just look out the front at our attitude there, wherever it is, and I'm trying to pull the nose back a little bit about there, and hold that about there. Try and hold that.
Okay.
You have control still.
Yep.
Wow. So that's perfect. We're holding 2,000 feet and we're turning around to the right now.
Yep.
Just a fine adjustment now, you're relaxing into it. That's good.
Wow.
So you see we're climbing now, so we're still at 2,000, just put that nose over a smidge, and it only is a smidge, that's enough. And just bring the top of the helicopter over that way a little bit as well. That's good. And now we're just
heading down. I can't believe how sensitive that is.
Incredibly sensitive.
So touching. Wow. That's magnificent.
All right, so let's follow this bitumen road now.
Okay.
So looking at the front when you do it, okay, you know roughly where the road is out of your peripheral vision, so looking at your attitude, the nose has gone down a smidge.
Yep.
But that's pretty good. We're cruising pretty well where we want to be. That's excellent.
That's your right pedal.
Beautiful. Now you're talking. That's the idea.
This is definitely a bucket list thing, eh?
And nearly all of my customers, even the charter flights, I all want to do it once in a lifetime.
Where's every second of it?
It's called 9 Mile Road. That goes to Malang. So let's aim down that road.
Yep. It's as busy as I thought it would be.
Off the sign now.
Yeah.
We push in the left pedal to bring our nose around, and we then have to displace the cyclic back towards the wind or wherever it is to hold our position.
Yeah,
so we're sort of flying backwards into the wind as we go.